who you see, traveler.
Like I said, I ain't playing none of these cutscenes. We can just go and cut through the cutscenes. I ain't even playing it. I ain't even gonna do it. Nope. Nope, not gonna do it. Not gonna do it. Anyway, I've been liking this game. I did play through the other one. I mean, I already played through with my other man. Got him up about 280 something.
Coming up on the European dead zone. Gonna be our new home for a while.
Look, so do you recognize it? That's where we're supposed to go.
Another man.
That thing?
I can't do the nightfall. I can't get through that thing, man.
I call it not a place you want to go poking around.
I understand how these other people are getting through it. Like, my weapons must not be that well or something. I ain't able to get it. I went through with people that was about my level or higher. Okay, we just kept getting smacked. And it's been 3 nightfalls since the game came out. And the outcome for me has been the same. Shamalama. Uh-oh. Got a wing. I mean, got a ship so I can go to this planet, so I'm gonna start doing my missions.
Oh. I'm glad to see you safe.
Yeah, whatever.
I am Tyra.
Hey, what's up, Tyra? Give me that. Go see who else is around here.
European.
Hawthorne.
This is...
What's she getting?
Lot of civilization. For me, at least. Of course, I've been living outside the city half my life. So... Anyway, heard you want to go poke around that busted up hunk of traveler. You guardians?
Oh, no, I'm buying it. My bad.
See you soon.
Didn't mean to buy all that. Let's change up my man a little bit here, since I did make a mistake and purchase more stuff. I should have purchased the doggone pants and the helmet. Let's go. I'm not gonna crack any Ingrams. I'm gonna see if I can hold my Ingrams off at least until I finish the story mode. At least not the bright Ingrams.
You sure you wanna do this? That shard is the reason this place is called a dead zone.
We have to, Hawthorne. It's a sign.
Yeah, a sign that says dead zone.
Let's go. Game time. So if you're liking the footage, the gameplay so far, you know, comment, tell me what you like about it. If you're not liking it, tell me what you don't like about it.
You know, I've been all over the EDC.
What can I add?
Charming enough. I mean, nothing says come visit like a dark haunted forest.
You know, hit the like button if you're not subscribed already. If you're enjoying yourself, please subscribe.
Here's the thing about city rules. They stop applying once you leave the city.
I understand. If you're not enjoying yourself, then why would you
stop, right? There's a small
gap
in the wall. Hard to see, but it's there. Nobody goes farther than that. At least nobody who wants to come back.
Other than... me wanting to... because it's like a scavenging game. So I'd be wanting to explore. I just went a different way. Let's go. I I gotta turn the fan on. It's getting hot up here. Hold on, people. To give me some grapes.
Let me know when you reach me.
What?
Hawthorne, can you hear us? Signal's dead. In there.
Those fallen weren't wearing any house colors we've seen before.
I'm a year one player. As I said before, I'm on my second player, my second warlock, my second guardian. First guardian is a warlock, and I got him up pretty high, but seemed to be stuck a little bit. Hey, chest. Now, when you see these people, pop those chests so you can get, look, I got a new weapon. Let's see, is it higher? Definitely higher, so we're going to put that on. Do some serious damage. Me, I like looking around, but you never know what you might find.
The Shard of the Traveler. This is it. Right out of our vision.
I think I remember this. Black and Forge, yeah. That's the part where you start getting your light back. You see that little Ingram pop up? I like doing that. thing. Bada bing, bada bang. Watch me as I do my thing. Big man up top. Come on, Tekus. See that shotgun? Shotgun's the last thing. Two shots.
Take me to the shard. This is why we were led here. I haven't been as close to the Traveler's Light since. Do you feel it? Hold on to your helmet. Do you feel it? The light is back. We're back. Eyes up, Guardian.
Oh, man. That's all I can do is dog, babe. Glimmer. Say hi, I'm just standing there.
Let's light them up.
I'm gonna go get some.
forgotten. Got me. Surprise! Through, I did the one, two, two, one. I think the most you can hold at England is what, 10? So if I get 10 of these brights up here, then I shall go and crack them. So that means once I hit level 10. I'm gonna do the brights. I mean, I'm gonna crack the other. Should I crack the regular? Nah. And you can't store them. That's the one thing I liked about the first game, man. You can store your Ingrams. Don't seem like you can store your Ingrams this time. Unless I'm doing something wrong. What now? Where she at now? She done moved on me.
You and me. Well, look at you. You got your light back. I don't know how you did it, but I'm glad. Because we're gonna need it. There are a lot more survivors out there, and they need our help. We gotta get the word out that the farm is a safe haven. I sent a friend into the EDZ a few hours ago to set up a comm network. His name...
Careful out there.
Should I go ahead?
Hey, how's the clan going?
Yeah. We'll purchase everything.
Oh, nice.
Careful
choice.
Out there.
It's you.
Yeah, it's me. What about
you? You and I walked together as the tower burned. And now, here you stand. Your light burns a path before us. And on that path, I see many battles ahead of you. Battles only you. I value your opinions, Warlock. Let's talk again.
I could use some of the tokens to level my man up.
Okay.
But he's so low, why would I spend it now?
Well on you.
Let's go. See, now you can launch from the what you call.